What attracted me to this program specifically is that I'm very interested in researching Afghani women or Muslim women in the Canadian context. And what attracted me to this program specifically is that this program allows me to engage with this material. I chose this specific program at Brock University because I originally came from a small town, and I'm used to the small town feeling, and Brock University in St. Catharines gives me that small town feeling. You get to go beyond just reading text and analyzing text. You get to critically engage with the material itself. What I hope to take away from Brock University is that I've learned an enormous amount this first year that I've been enrolled in this program. What I'd like to do is I would like to take my master's in critical sociology and go on to do my PhD in sociology or critical sociology.